Hi everyone. I was just going to show you a little something here on it's called Backyard Starry Night, and it's a program that shows you the night sky and different kind of events and stuff like that are happening in the cosmic world. So I'm just going to go ahead and update my files real quick. Yeah, don't get too personal with all my screen stuff here. Yeah, got to do some research on DUIs and some other things going on. Tough life. By the way, if anybody wants any of these programs here, have them for free, just drop me an email or something. Actually, I don't even have very many on my screen now. But they are loaded on my computer, and I do have even more on disk. It's all shareware, man. I just, you know, if you were my next door neighbor, I'd gladly share it with you. So there's no reason I can't share it with you across the country, right? Anyway, I'm updated here, so let's go ahead and open that up. Should be coming up. Okay. Well, I'm in the northern hemisphere. These are my longitude coordinates here. They don't have to be precise, just general 394 north and 119 west. And as you can see, we have it doesn't look too full there, but it is a pretty full moon out in the night sky. And it's directly in the south, which I can see. My computer's right. My window is right in back of my computer screen, so I'm looking out the window and I can pretty much see the same moon as you're looking at there on my screen. But because I'm facing towards the south, of course. But what I wanted to show you is I'm gonna set this clock here, or the date anyway, to June 5th, as a matter of fact, a month from now. Exactly. So we'll change that to June 5th. Okay, and we're going to set this to 9 a.m., or let's go 8:30. Okay, and we'll knock out, actually, we want to see the sun. Okay, so let's find the sun here. I don't know if it's actually going to show it. Dang it. Let's try, though. Let's run the clock here a little bit forward to 9. I don't know, that may be. No, that's the sun there. Anyway, Venus is supposed to be right in front of the sun. It might not show it in this program here, but if you're actually out in the day, you know, out and about at that time, you're supposed to see a black dot in front of the sun, which is supposed to be Venus. So what we're going to do right now is we're going to take out the daylight. And there is Venus there, as you can see. Let's see. Yeah, you're actually supposed to be able to see that in front of the sun on the 5th. Of course, on this program, you can't see it, but as you can see, the planet is there in front of the sun, well, partially, and it's supposed to, let's see, this changes to 45, and it's supposed to center up. Let's change it to 10. Might be too much. Oh, what did I do? Let's see here. Okay. Oh, no, it still hasn't crossed over yet. Let's set that to 11, since it's moving so slow. Yeah, it seems like it's barely moving across there. It's going to hang there for a while, it looks like. It's not like a lunar eclipse or anything, which takes a good, you know, very short time. This would happen at p.m. p.m. on the 5th, okay. Yeah, there it goes. Now it's starting to come over the other side. Yeah. So it should be a sight to see. I just wanted to kind of simulate that. Let's see. We can actually. Let's see if we can go out there. I'm not real familiar with this program, as you can see, but it should be taking us out there. I don't want to click on Venus because then it'll take us straight. Well, let's go ahead and go to Venus. Here we go. Hold on. There we go. So as you can see, we went towards the sun, and there's Venus there. I doubt it if you can look back at the Earth and see anything there. Actually, there it is. Yeah, so that's kind of just what I wanted to show you. I just wanted to make you guys aware that that alignment was going to happen on the 5th, about 9 in the morning. And as you can see, it'll last all the way probably into the afternoon, but it'll be hanging in front of the sun on the 5th, which is pretty creepy. But, just something to be aware of and something to look at. So let's go ahead and go back home. And then I'll let you guys go. Put your seatbelts on because we're moving. There goes our full moon there. All the way home, and there we are. All right, well, I hope this was a little educational for you, and I hope you enjoyed it. There's a lot more to do and see, but like I said, I'm not real familiar, and I'm kind of just learning this screen recorder also. So if it's a little jerky and confusing, I apologize, but anyway, hope you enjoyed. Thank you.